Properly identify your targets before you start shooting. We don't want to have any mishaps and fire on the locals.
The Commonwealth looks different from up here, doesn't it? It never ceases to amaze me how drastically your perception of the battlefield changes from